Boeren. Dag dames en heren. Arbeidsvrijvlucht 365 staat nu gereed voor de paspoortcontrole. Laat u zo vriendelijk zijn de paspoort gereed te houden, geopend op de fotopagina met uw eigen instapkaart. Dank u wel.
Jij zei dat je erop kon eten.
Waarover?
Ja, loop.
mensen door het penaal.
Dus ik kan niet verder.
Oh, dan mag je niet weer uit. Er zal wel een groot schip aan komen, wat ruikt. Dat vaart de pont ook niet. Die blijven opwachten tot het schip voorbij is.
Er komt dan iets aan. Ja.
Gaat hij nou weer terug?
Als je doorloopt, ga je de bruggetje over, zit je op zoek, dan moet je daar 100 euro aan voor elke hele lijst zijn.
Hacer las preguntas. Ladies and gentlemen, the interaction here is completely free. There is no extra cost. Feel free to come inside. Help us to fill in. We will make a nice picture. There is no engagement or picture. If you like to see it.
Lille Marina tiene letters más grandes en las focas. Zile hebben grote vervinnen en zeantjes kleine korte vervinnen. Want de Zile hebben ook nog visuele oorvlakjes. Alle Zile hebben visuele vlakjes. Zie ons je een kleiner gaatje om te luisteren. Sea lions, they have what we call, actually they have 38 teeth. Very easily, the herring and the caveman, which is what? Siempre cuando león marino sale, sale ustedes cresta.
Well, again, welcome everybody at Sea Lion Area. Next to me I have a beautiful lady, her name is Coral, and she is 12 years old. And as you can see, she's a pretty tall lady. She will continue growing in body length because it's 12 years. The maximum length they can get is about 1.80 meters, which is about 6 to 7 feet. But she will continue growing in body weight. At her last checkup, she was about 110 kilos, which is 220 pounds. And she can reach a maximum weight of
225 kilos. 10 kilos. Leo Marino peso 10 kilos. That's what we're going to do. Mérito. Necesitamos de la audiencia un voluntario. I've been trained for months and years. And now, Taylor Murphy. I want to say a little applause. Tremendo. Leo Marino está haciendo muy bien. Daarom, als je ziet, is heel goed op gedaan. Heel veel fish. Die wil er dan kunnen begrijpen dat ik mijn best graag.
Well, we need a bigger applause for them.
Yes! Big applause for them. As you know, with all the trainers, we zijn die is zo bij trainer. Trainamento en we trainen door. No, Leo Marino, we zijn echt even zeggen. Stop. So short, no punch now. Cool! Eso. Thank you. Good job. Thank you very much, Sea Lions. Oh, wait a minute, bye bye. Thank you very much, Krista. Yeah, thank you all for your understanding.
This is Guyana together with Gigi with a cannonball. And he's being difficult. So if you see something nice, don't hesitate to give the dolphins a big applause. Lincoln is a little bit confused. Maybe Marie Christine will ask it later again. So the dolphins can lift their whole body weight out of the water on the tailpin. The tailpin is the strongest part of their body, and we saw some nice backward tail walks of Dana and Serena. What she does this time. It was Cayenne. I give her a big applause. Give her a big applause. Ladies and gentlemen, a very nice and very high front flip. Also, Marie-Christine is moving to the left side of the lagoon. She has another surprise for you with Cayenne. Here goes Cayenne. With a back flip. Also, very nice, give her a big applause. Dela and Serena with a forward tail walk. And ladies and gentlemen, right now we've reached the end of the dolphin training presentation. But we're going to see these dolphins one more time. And here they go. Dela, Serena, Gigi, Cayenne, and also from the sides, Roxanne Rookies, Annie Machu.
But how do you get that? You don't get it. You get it if you take it directly from it. It's boiling. You get it like a movie.
Hier is de trap naar boven.